In Repsol, we place great importance on innovation and technological development to create cutting-edge products and offer the service that best adapts to your needs. Repsol's permanent commitment to energy efficiency, respect for the environment and the sustainability of our refineries have led to an increased production of middle distillates and green fuel-grade petcoke. At present, Repsol produces green coke in its plants in Puerto Llano, Bilbao, Coruña and Cartagena. Our well-known presence at a national level and the fact that our production centers are so close to the shores of the Atlantic and the Mediterranean guarantee we can offer our suppliers in an agile and flexible manner. To obtain green fuel-grade petcoke, we use the delayed coking technology, which we will explain in full detail below. The heavyweight product that results from distilling the petroleum, known as the bottom of the barrel, is heated up in a tubular furnace at about 500 degrees centigrade. It then enters a drum, where in a few hours it is transformed into light combustible products and petcoke, which remain inside the drum. The bed of solid products, which remain inside the drums, is distilled with steam and cooled with water. It looks similar to coal. The lightweight products are sent back to the refinery, where they will be distilled and treated. The cork is cut by water at high pressure and is dropped into a half-buried pit with very high walls so as not to affect the surroundings. A gantry crane is used to send the cork to the grinding mill so it can be ground into a size that allows it to be handled and transported. The product is transported by conveyor belt, which are equipped with the most modern systems to hold back dust and prevent emissions. The cork is stored inside a building with automatic closure, which minimizes noise and dust. A stacker takes charge of distributing the product inside the warehouse. When necessary, the coke is moved to the truck loading silos, where telescopic tubes lower to place the material. At present, 2.7 million tons are produced yearly, with Repsol as the leading European company in the production and marketing of green fuel-grade petcoke. Year after year, the staff at Repsol researches new production methods that guarantee total respect for the environment and ensure the supply of energy to society.